from the supervisor or tour official. It's good.
Points.
Djokovic.
She can't.
Oh, what a return that was, his best yet. It's a nice combo. Gets it done at the fourth time of asking. Oh, it's good.
Oh, add another one.
Novak Djokovic.
A handshake, a touch on the frosty side. Don't think Novak will be too fussed about it.
So that is a second break.
Gioco è prima partita.
The break. He's made it. Oh, that is terrific. Takes it on his first match point, and Dan also reached the last eight at 8 of 9 ATP Masters 1000 events. Astonishing stuff, and it turned out to be a great match, a straight sets affair. Could have been done a little earlier with Daniil Medvedev up.
Stayed composed. He's missed it, I think. Called long. Finish off with the forehand. Oh. So we're done. Tsitsipas survives a Lorenzo Sonego onslaught. No, he's missed it. What a dig. Our second slightly frosty handshake of the day.
Third time lucky for Yannick Sinner. Oh, that is just exquisite. Dig. The return is long. Super response. Oh, my goodness. He quietens the crowd.
Well, it was worth the wait.
Oh, well done. Beautiful drop shot. Oh, it goes wide, so big blow for three. Oh, Mazzetti's going to have to do better than that. Lightning fast hands.
That's a stunner.
What a return! Well, he had no success coming forward. Top notch, sublime. Stefanos Tsitsipas into the Rome quarterfinals. A cool height, superb display from the fifth seed, last year's beaten finalist. Takes the last Italian man standing out.